see how the five human senses can help capture your imagination.
Can I go too?
Absolutely not. This is one of our discoveries, the figment of imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell, touch, and taste. Taste my chicken. Can I go? Please do.
No, I want you out of my sight.
Out of sight? Okay. Come on, everybody. Here we go.
Figment, you are not to interfere with the tour.
Our first stop is the sound. We'll begin by testing your hearing on a series of tones. Left ear, right ear. Left, right. This is on. Hello? Who is this? Figment? I thought I told you not to interfere.
But you got it wrong, Doc. It's not about listening with your ears. It's about listening with your imagination.
Now I've completely lost my train of thought.
No, you haven't. It's over here. All aboard. It's time for imagination. For every sound, your ears are hearing. A thousand thoughts can start appearing. And each of us imagines different things. From just the sound, your mind has wings.
Continuing now with our play in a calm, scientific, figment feedback. The things we see with our bodies can control the eyes of the imagination. But let's begin by using the eye chart to test your vision. Now, all together, if you would please read line with me.
imagination works the best when it's set free.
You said it, Doc. Imagination is a blast.